can come to tomorrow's Civic Association. Tree question. We have inherited a horizontal evergreen tree. Etiology unknown, possibly juniper, possibly yew, which after 30 years of growth has now grown to 2 meters high in the middle and 8 meters in diameter. We like it a lot. It's a bit big. It's now impinging upon the house and the rest of the garden. Would the panel tell us, please, how to curtail its growth?
It's obviously a magnificent specimen.
It is.
This juniper or yew horizontal variety, what would you do, Matthew Wilson?
Well,